holding onto my phone with a gorilla grip, don't worry.
Yeah, because it'll land on their heads.
Yeah. Put the bit rate up a bit higher because I did some tests last night. I found out that if I was going to record for 3 hours, it would be equivalent to just over 7 gigabytes.
Yeah.
And I was able to 33.9 gigabytes. So I think I'll be safe. The only issue I have now is power, but my phone is currently at 60%. But it's on battery saving mode.
Good.
So I'm just trying to take as much video as I can of the show and then edit it down.
It's gonna be there.
I know. Oh, wait. Oh. My Chemical Romance! MC Ya!
Traffic. Man, yo, a couple of vocal plans in that first song, but what else? Do we look like professionals to you? Like a new song, you gotta get into it, you know? You get kind of nervous, it's like, what's the fuck going on? You know, I hope now it's warming up a lot too, it's just fucking yelling. Yo, we had so much fucking fun the other night. Like, all the shows so far have been amazing. It's like, this is a phenomenal thing. Thank you so much, holy shit.
Yeah.
got my detonator. All right. This next song is off Danger Days. Not yesterday, it was the day before yesterday. By the way, the first night of this shit, man, I thought I totally thrashed my fucking voice. And again, you were like, yeah, you did, dude. It's thrashed.
Yeah, you did, dude.
Anyway, we got another one tomorrow. We're gonna fucking go hard. We're gonna go hard on all of them. But the first night, you know, it was just all fucking lit up. It was amazing, you know? It was amazing, like all the cell phones stuff going all the way across. That's like a hint for you to put up your phones. Whoa.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Yeah. 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 Yeah
Woodyard.
Fucking awesome tour of Ireland. I know it's a story of our entire journey, you know? Career is such a bullshit word, you know what I mean? It's been a journey. Anyway, so like, after Black Parade, we were like, you know, we made a bunch of songs, and we really liked them, and some didn't feel right. I don't know what the fuck it was, but whatever, we didn't put it out. And then we made Danger Days, which we fucking loved, so. And we're playing some of this stuff off Conventional Weapons, Set Shield record. There's a few songs on that that we never released because, you know, we re-recorded it for Danger Days. So, one of those is a song called Bulletproof Heart. But that was a title that came later. It was originally always called Trans Am. And we were at Nate's Studios in Los Angeles, so we're all doing like pre-production together, and like basically we're just writing songs and fucking around, and like we're like checking our stuff, and like Frank, he plays this riff, he just goes da-da-da-da-da-da. And then, anyway, then we fucking wrote a song called Trans Am. We're gonna fucking do it right now. Are you ready?
Yeah!
I got a bulletproof heart. You know how to put a smile. The end of runaway stars got a photograph to you. Gotta get away. I'm gonna make you mine.
Jeff, I'm talking to Frank right now, actually, you see that, right? And he started playing it, I was like, fuck, we're gonna do it right now. He's like, doing the riff. I thought we were just gonna roll the dice.
Roll the dice.
You sound like a pirate then.
Yeah, they did that then.
So ever since the last MK show, I can't stop talking in Better Man voice. And now, you helped me with the rats. Well, Better Man voice was this, it was like,
I feel so magical.
And then, as the show kept going, since there is no fucking plan really, as the show kept going, this gentleman right here, he looks at me and he's saying something, right? He's going, and I'm like, what do you say? I can't really hear him. I only use earplugs and I don't have in-ear monitors. I just have this shit blasting at me and things in my ears to protect my hearing. Anyway, then you don't need to know that. Anyway.
So, I can hear, I can read his lips and he's saying, rats. He's, there's fog here right now, so I can't see him, but. Wait a minute, let me take an earplug out. Let me hear you. But I really fucking like it. Dude, thank you. That was like a moment you fucking inspired the shit out of me. Much love, my friend and fellow rat killer.
Rats!
What we got here? Oh shit.
Woo!
Vaping in the crowd, I just saw.
Yeah. If you see somebody on the floor, pass them up front to security.
Right.
Actually, I didn't expect any of that to happen. It hasn't happened yet. So it used to happen a long time ago, a lot of the time. But please. Just pick your neighbor up, your friend, whoever's on the floor. Just get him up, make some room, and pick him up. Are you good? Are we really good? Let all these people know you're good. Let Lucky know you're good. Alright, cool. Alright, everybody look out for each other. They need space. Can everybody back up a little bit? If you get it too crushed up front though, come on out. Alright, yeah. Hey, Frank, you do it.
Alright, ready?
Yeah!
On the count to three. On three, we take one step back. One, two, three. Step the fuck back.
Yeah!
Alright, let's get low. Everybody ready to go? Everybody ready to rock? Have a good time?
Woohoo!
Oh man, you never know what's gonna happen.
Woo! Hell yeah, Gerard! Gerard!
Woo! You know what? I'm gonna fucking take this opportunity. I got all this, I got all kinds of different, January, I got super fucking excited again about doing this, you know? Shriner was really fucking fun, and it was really awesome.
Woo!
But for all of us, the next 2.5 years after that were really hard. So, everybody kind of loses their way a little bit. Anyway, I just had a really good two. But anyway, Mike, before we go to this up, you can cheer if you want, but. So to get ready for the Shrine Show, I needed to start going back into concerts to acclimate myself to that environment, because it had been 8 fucking years since I had been in an audience. So woo! I started going to metal shows because I loved metal. I loved it as a kid. And my friend Sarah took me to see King Diamond, and it's fucking ruled. I got my picture with the king. And then I went to this other show. I went to see High on Fire. Legendary fucking metal band. And I think Creeping Death opened. Another band that's going to be playing on the 20th fucking Devil Master played. And that shit blew my mind. But there was a band right after them called Power Trip. And the singer's name is Riley. And he passed away in 2020.
Aww.
And as I bought all this crazy shit to wear on tour, we were doing production rehearsals, and I was wearing this, and this fucking hat. And my friend Beamer here took some pictures and he goes, Power Trip. And I was like, so inspired by that fucking dude. And they were gonna be one of the bands that were gonna open for us. I was gonna ask at least. They could have said, fuck no. But, which I would have been totally respectful of. But I got a feeling they might have said yes. Because my friend Sarah was friends with Riley and whatever. They're a great fucking band. Rest in peace, Riley, motherfucker!
There's nothing I can say to change.
So are we. An excellent fucking time. Thank you.
Yay! Yay.
Oh! Oh! This guy did it first. He went, oh! And I went, oh! And then you went. And I went, oh! Oh! Alright, so this is another song off Conventional Leopards. You might say, maybe one day we should put it out as a fucking album or something. To play it so goddamn much of it. Anyway, it's called Surrender the Night.
I'm real confused.
middle, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, real quick. I want to thank the bands that played tonight. Cassiette, thank you so much. Make some fucking noise. Really, with this fucking handwriting? Darce Courtney, thank you. Whoa. Don't take offense to that. It's been a long fucking plane ride and a long fucking week. What's up? Prossimo! Woo! Yo, it's been fucking great. So we want to thank every band that played here with us tonight and each one of you that came here to be with us tonight. You fucking rule. Wait, what was... Oh, they need help over there, I think. If somebody's got to come out. Okay. Is it time for another little pushback? A little more room? Ease it up in the front? Okay. On the count of three, everybody just calmly shuffle backwards. One, two, three. Slowly. Okay, every once in a while we'll just do that. It's not like it's a huge fucking rock show or anything. We don't give a shit. Let's just back up. It's like hanging out in the fucking living room. Alright, let's fucking keep going. We have a place for soldiers like you.
Oh!
Thank you.
Yeah.
One more!
We love you, Gerard! Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh, yeah.
Thank you. The woman dragged it, I think.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
That was radical! Tissue. I didn't have a bin. I couldn't find a bin. Voice is now hoarse, you were correct.
It is, actually.
Yeah.
Good. Did you enjoy that?
Obviously, yeah. Wow. That was amazing. That was quite literally amazing.
We'll wait till I'm not going to loot
here. Oh, okay.
I'll never get in.
I'm gonna check if the albums I've placed around here are still there.
Right, where's your... Oh, you got your phone. Yeah. You're out, by the way, because that's cold.
That's fine.
We came in at gate three, didn't we?
What?
We came in at gate three, didn't we?
I think so. I'll see you down there. I want to have a quick. I want to have a look. I do. Okay, we'll come in here then.
Where are you going?
I just want to have a look to see if my albums are still there.
You're never gonna get. Everybody's coming out the doors. You're never gonna get around that. You see what I mean? You've got to keep the crowd. Not gonna get through. Everybody's going this way.
Wow. Well, my voice is hoarse.
At the bottom, I think. You know the ladies that were talking to you next to us?
Yeah.
She said, I bet she didn't.
Good. So she really did?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, not the promotion.
Yeah. But now we know that a few people now have taken Piss Bottle Blues.
Piss Bottle Blues. Right, I'm going to figure out how to get out.
My voice is hurting like crazy.
We were over... Oh, no, we were over there, weren't we? Mm-hmm. Can we get out that way? can we get out that way?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that way. Oh, yeah, my voice does hurt now.
I just think it does. Yeah. Go through there.
Look at that, all the confetti.
Yeah. Where are we? Milk and beans. Let's stop off at another McDonald's on the way home, shall we? Are you hungry or not?
Bit, yeah.
Or I can make you a plastic covered hot dog when we get home.
No, I said I am hungry.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. So we can go to that McDonald's, or there's another McDonald's.
Yeah, let's get out of here, let alone.
Yeah. There we go. Now people have my album, so that's the good
thing. We're open by Fridays.
Yeah, yeah. Well, now people have my album, so that's a good thing.
Yeah. So, yeah. This is where we're going. Whoa.
Was hit a cone.
We want that way.
That way, yeah. Yes. There's a big domino sign over there.
Yeah, we're near
I remember.
Oh, I can't remember where I'm here. I'm sure we'll need TDI over there. Mm. We're completely wrong. Right through there.
Nope. Oh.
Which I know. Sorry.
Well, I put on the back of my albums, look at my band camp, or look at our band camp. So people will hopefully look at the band camp. Yeah. There we are. That's us. Is that? Yeah.
Yep, it is.
And nobody stole your magnet. Put Mr. C in here. You got my bag right outside, yeah. Oh, God. I do need a mint after that.
Oh, my God. What? My window open.
That's all right. Everything's fine.
Unless this car moves in front. Because I'm not going to reverse out, but I've got cars behind me.
I thought I brought Mr. C, but I didn't.
He's back at home, though, isn't he?
Yeah. Nah. Anyways, how was MCR?
MC Hammer was brilliant.
MC Hammer. My Chemical Romance. How do you think?
Yeah, it was really good, actually. It was good. It was enjoyable. It was an interesting scenario, so looking at the experience. I've been to a couple of big gigs before like that, but not that big.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Pretty big.
That was amazing.
So I've got some wicked photos. So.
Put them on there, put them online and tag Gerard Way and everything.
I'll give them to you. Okay. I'll send them to you. You can do what you like with them.
There we go. My Chemical Romance. Yeah?
Yep.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
I did.
Good.
Yeah.